It wasn't me, it was the machine, of course.